From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
Throughout my life, I have seen many people on the streets holding signs. The signs say, "Homeless anything helps." I decided to make kits with items that cost a few dollars. I put snacks and other items in the bag. I put goldfish crackers, a granola bar, a pack of gummies, and some water bottles. I also put a few dollars in the bag and wet wipes, a miniature bottle of lotion, and some band-aids. I take these kits every time I go somewhere in my car. Sometimes we will go for a drive just to give out kits. I learned from making these kits that you can help by taking the time to make something for the needy. This is Aleena Ruffiet from Basis Oro Valley for Bear Essential News.
If you had been alive on March 20th, 1880, you could have seen the first Southern Pacific Railroad train arrive in Tucson. To celebrate the train's arrival, officials made a spike out of silver. A spike is like a giant nail that